heureux d'être là. J'espère que c'est pareil pour vous.
This is the starting line of the Marathon du Sahel for 2013, and I'm really excited to be here, and I'm looking forward to the day. 中国, 加油!
我们中国一起, 我们中国一起, 前进!
I'm trying to be brave.
Today is just one foot in front of the other. It will be hard, but I'm determined to get to the end. Life doesn't always turn out the way you think it will. I can either be upset and angry, or I can smile and get on with it. And that's what I'm doing. We just went through checkpoint number 2 on our long day. It's really hot and it's really sandy and it's really hard and it's going to be a long hard day, but we have 5.5 hours to make to the next checkpoint, so I think we can do it.
Hey, bonjour Emma, ça va bien? T'as toujours la forme et tu es formidable quand tu cours. Et tu vas aller jusqu'au bout. A tout à l'heure.
Hello, how are you Emma?
Hello.
I'm Jack, I'm from Great Britain. These are my tent mates.
Ni hao.
Ni hao.
Most fantastic thing is we get to meet really amazing people, have really amazing conversations, and see some beautiful scenery. Now walking up some big sand dunes, it's really tough. I wanted to take this because I'm in a lot of pain, and every day, every step is really painful. Every day, another bit of the journey. Today, day 4, part 4. I'm going to the 4th checkpoint. I want to see if I can get there before it gets too dark. The reality in life is if you try hard enough. I have sore arms from my sticks. I have blisters all over my feet, but I will keep going. No matter how hard it is for me, there's always someone doing it tougher. And I'm thinking the only person that will stop you is yourself. One of the lessons I've learned here is that with a little small pack and a lot of energy, I have made a lot of good friends. But I'm also looking forward to enjoying the journey and the lessons that I've learned over the last week. They have been life lessons. Thank you for your support and your encouragement and for all the things that you've done.